I put it in the trash can. And now, let's add in a mallet and... Let's see you properly deal with your gingerbread house.